I remember the time when my grandpa and I would sit by the fire at night, and I'd listen the stories of how he once lived by the glow of the kerosene light, by the glow of the kerosene light. He said, "Mom and Dad sent me off to school, where I learned how to read and to write. And they listened for hours, they read from my books by the glow of the kerosene light, by the glow of the kerosene light." Your grandma and I, we were wed at 16. Lord, she was a beautiful sight, and as proudly I placed the ring on her hand by the glow of the kerosene light, by the glow of the kerosene light. About 1 year later, your daddy was born, and your grandma held my hand so tight. Oh, I can't tell the joy as she brought forth new life by the glow of the kerosene light, by the glow of the kerosene light. But having her child, it did weaken her soul. She just wasn't up to the fight. But she looked so peaceful, she went to her rest by the glow of the kerosene light, by the glow of the kerosene light. Then as now, the times they were hard. To succeed you would try all your might, and sometimes love bloomed, but sometimes dreams died by the glow of the kerosene light, by the glow of the kerosene light, by the glow of the kerosene.